Still no sign of your boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend.
All right. Shit. Look, there's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. There's no way. Got it? End of discussion. This list. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold Terra Safe out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
Isolated the best candidate.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of the... What did you...
You wanted an Ouroboros sample, now you've got it. Lapdog.
You don't know shit about me!
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down, but he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
A monster like you could never understand.
Claire? Are you crying?
No. I'm just learning to see a little more clearly. Neil? Neil!
I did what I thought was right.
It wasn't.
Don't go dying on me!
Over. Apparently, this is our stop. Let's see what's outside.
Thank you.
Thanks. I think.
Okay. And you see him?
Shit! Behind you!
Nothing will come between us now, my sweet. You and I will be good friends. We'll know each other inside and out.
It can't be the same woman. Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
I buried her and the rest of them beneath a mountain of fear and despair.
You killed her. Can you walk? It was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never get... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy. I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot, even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns, and Moira. Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No, it was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. Well, I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry. It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go. We're gonna get back to the surface. Not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you?